Hey guys! Okay, so as you can see, I am in a different room. This is my kitchen. My mom just got an iMac, so I'm using it to film today because my room's dark since it's raining out. It doesn't look like it outside because the computer makes it look brighter outside. So today I am doing another September Glymm Box giveaway. My last giveaway for Glymm Box was in August, so that when the Glymm Box is sent, the winner could just receive it from Glymm. Well, this box was randomly shipped to me, I think because I did the giveaway and they didn't realize when they sent this box that my giveaway winner got the box sent to them from Glymm, that they sent me the box for them. My hair's a little wacky today. So I'm giving away another September box. As you guys know, the September boxes were already shipped and opened by people. So I do have a September giveaway, or a September Glymm Box video and a September Glymm Box blog post. So if you want to see what's in it, you can watch that or read that. The links are down below for those. So this is the box I'm giving away. It's just a normal Glymm Box. But I didn't open it because I figured it was a September box. This is what it looks like when you're going to open it. I just took out the card to see if it was the same product and lifted up the tissue paper to make sure. So I haven't touched any of the products inside of the box, if you are worried about that. So I will get down to how to enter and the rules for the contest. To enter, all you have to do is post any comment down below. It can be a smiley face, it can say hi. And then also there will be a bonus entry, and I'll mention that in a second, but you just have to put in your comment that you did the bonus entry. So the rules are that you have to be subscribed to me here on YouTube, and you also have to follow my products review blog. If you don't have a blogger account, don't worry, you can still follow me with an email. If you really have a problem with following my blog, you can message me here on YouTube and tell me why or explain why, and I'll make an exception if it's a good reason. If it's just because you don't want to, then that's not a good reason for me. You have to be 18 or have parents' permission. Just because you are sending me your address and I have to ship it to you, that could bother some parents. You have to live in Canada, just because this is Glymm's rule, just because they don't ship anywhere else just yet. I think they are trying to send to America, but they haven't figured that out yet, so this contest is just for Canadians. I kind of wanted to make it for Americans, but it's not my rule, so sorry. I think that's it for the rules. And then the bonus entry is that you can follow me and Glymm on Twitter. So just put that in your comment saying that you followed us, and that counts as your bonus entry. The contest ends on the 4th of October because my birthday is the 6th. So I am obviously going out for dinner on my birthday. And on the 7th, I think I'm going away for the weekend, and it's Thanksgiving here in Canada, so, which you guys probably already know, but it's Thanksgiving, so the Monday's a holiday, so I won't be able to ship it till the week after if I do it after the 4th. So I will pick the winner of the morning of the 5th and send it, I don't know how I'm going to do this. I'll pick the winner the morning of the 5th and hope that someone messages me back by that night so I can ship the box that day, or I will ship the box sometime during my birthday. So if you win, if you could just get back to me as quick as you can. I think that's everything you need to know about the contest. All the links and rules and stuff are mentioned down below again if you didn't hear one or whatever. So good luck to you guys. I hope you win, and I'll see you in the next video.